Have you created a VPS on Google Cloud but can't access your website or SSH into the server? In this video, I'll show you how to properly open ports using GCP firewall rules. Quick, easy. Let's say I already have a web server running on GCP. I've installed Apache 2, and the service is up and running. But when I try to access the public IP of my VPS, nothing shows up. The browser just keeps loading and eventually times out. Before opening any ports, let's check if there's already a firewall rule that allows access to port 80. Here, you'll see the default firewall rules that are automatically created when you launch a VM instance. Now let's create a new firewall rule to open port 80, the port our web server is listening on. Now, click on Create Firewall Rule to add a new rule. Give your firewall rule a name. Next, you'll need to set the priority for this rule. Next is the target section. This defines which VM instances the rule will apply to. When you choose specified target tags, you need to enter the exact network tag of the VM you want this rule to apply to. Next is the source IPv4 ranges field. This defines which IP addresses are allowed to connect. Next is the protocols and ports section. This defines which protocols and ports will be allowed. Finally, just click the Create button to finish creating your firewall rule. After creating the rule, you'll see it listed among your firewall rules. Now, try visiting your server's public IP address again to see the result. That's it! Wish you all success! Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thanks for watching!